You woke on the right side of the Bema. Your ass, baby, got me going crazy. So fresh.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you don't know who I am, my name is Chelsea Ohenewaa. So today, it's stay with me at home. I'm about to bulk cook, like I'm about to do so many stuff. I give out my shift for tomorrow because I wanted 2 days off to sleep. I owe sleep so many sleeps. So tomorrow and Thursday, I'm just going to be sleeping. I want to do everything I can today. I'm going to prepare pamno soup. I'm going to prepare okra soup. I'm going to prepare bangkun. I prepared stew yesterday, so I'm really going to bulk cook. And I was like, why don't I take my favorite people along, you know? Because why should I do all that and waste content? So I'm going to take you guys along, cook, and then so just stay with me and let's bulk cook. Stick and stay. Don't change the dial. Okay. So right now I'm thinking about how to do this. Maybe I'll do it a semi-silent vlog, you know, because I can't be talking and cooking at the same time and my battery is gonna run out. So I'm just gonna set my camera and then, you know, get things rolling. But you know how my window is really small? Once you cook, the aroma stays here for so long. So I'm gonna light some candles. I'm gonna put my fan here and fan everywhere out. Even though it's gonna do like minimal to nothing, but it's still better than nothing, you know. Don't burn me, please. Okay. This is better. Give the place. At least it will make you smell nice, you know what I mean? Oh. Let me go bring my fan, okay? Stay, don't move. President General among the nations, we salute you. President General among the nations, we salute you. President General among the nations. Fan is on. I'm gonna show you my ingredients because I said we are doing bangkun, pamno soup, and you. So let's go.
Is it those shoes or that dress? All the makeup on your face, so fabulous. Oh, you're so fabulous. Fabulous. Oh, fabulous. Girl, you're so fabulous.
Hey y'all, so I was prepping my stuff. I mostly boil my beef to take out the blood before I, you know, use it. So I've divided it into two. I have this one is for the okra stew and this one is for the palm nut soup. And I have my okra, I cut some and I blended some. I have my dry fish and my kaku or something. One for the palm nuts, one for the okra. I have my, I'm struggling with this thing. I have my tomatoes. I don't know why I didn't, but I have only this thing, but I have 10 tomatoes, so I'll use it. And my, this is made in Ghana. I just bought it from the Pakistan shop. It's made at Taifa, Burkina. I don't know how, this is my first time making palm nut soup in Canada, actually, so. Now everything is prepped, so I'm just steaming this one for the okra. I'll put a palm oil here. This is for okra. This is for then the other things will go in there. So since I don't have lots of onions and tomatoes, I'm just gonna season the beef with this is onion powder, some garlic powder, ginger powder, no, just to save my other onions. So this is garlic powder, not too much. I don't really like spices like that. And then this is ginger powder. That one, it takes so long to come out though. I don't know why. The holes are too small. I love ginger, so I'm just gonna spread it. And I will add some salt to taste. Add a little bit of water. Shake, 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 shake. Then allow it to boil. Okay, so one thing my mom told me is when the meat is steaming, when it's almost cooked, I'll add my okra to it so that it cooks together. And then, yeah, so let's do the palm oil soup. The ginger entered my nose. Gonna add my tomatoes. Onions. Then I don't have onion. I just use this one for the tomatoes too. I mean the okra too. I don't have onion. I don't know why I didn't buy onion and tomatoes. I don't know. I thought I had onions. When I go home, I realized I had olive oil, which is not really enough. You know what I mean? But anyway, figure it out. We will get it done, anyways. And I have my
boy
palm oil. I know I'll get palm oil from the abengkwan, so I'll also top it up on the other one, on the okra stew. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm saying a lot of nothings. No, I don't want to stain this. I'm gonna cut my onion. Let me show you guys what I'm doing.
Girl, I'm gonna see you, baby, every time. All I can do is stare, I can't even move, girl. What's the secret, girl? You got me confused. Yeah, the smile is in your hair, the way you.
You guys, I want to do a story time. Since whilst we are doing this, and then I'll be doing a story time as well. So you all know, I don't know when I'll post this video, but I don't know if I'll post it after I've shown that I'm in a swimming class or not. But whichever way. So yes, I registered for a swimming class, and you won't believe what has been happening. You know, me, I'm from Kumasi, and those swimming stuff, I didn't do some, so I don't know how to swim. And I decided to register for a class to learn how to swim, and it's been a week, and guess what? I've still not learned anything. And here I am, I have 5 days more to go, and still today I went, and yesterday was better, but yesterday I could float a little bit, but the past 1 week was so funny. I'm gonna use a lot of tomatoes, but you know, we don't really use tomatoes for okra, but I don't want this one to draw like that, you know, because, and also I don't have lots of vegetables, so I'm just gonna add tomatoes to it. If it doesn't draw, that's okay. We'll draw it. So yes, how my week went last week was because of the swimming. I can't go to the gym. No, I can't go to the gym because swimming itself is a whole exercise by itself. So why go to the gym and waste my strength? And then this instructor has just left me. But I feel he's tired of me or something. But if I knew how to swim, I wouldn't have chosen adult one. Adult one is like the first step. That's like it's adult one, adult two, and then adult three or so. But because I can't swim, that was the reason why I wanted to be in the adult one. And now this guy is not really paying attention to me like that. It's like he's angry or something. What do you expect from someone who doesn't know how to swim? How do you expect me to magically learn how to swim? After this last 4 days here, I've made up my mind that I'm going to put in my all. Because I'm not a failure. You understand? I don't fail. Anyway, the steel is almost there. As for the palm nut, let me even check the palm cream. Where did I put it? I've never used it, so I don't know how it is. Let's see. I have to wipe it. It's called palm cream. Remember that? Add 2 parts of water to 1 part of abemodro and boil for about 20 minutes. I have to boil it, concentrate, and boil for about 20 minutes. Add meat or fish onions. Oh, okay. Let me just boil it. I didn't even know, Charlie. to see how it looks like. Ew! What the hell is this? I think I have to even see it. Look at how it looks like. Ew! I have to see it. Guys, look at how the thing looks like. It has this grains in it. So I'm going to see it. I don't know what it is, whether it's... I'm not sure. Let's see with this. Size you, Madu. Hey guys, I'm so tired. The okra is done. It didn't draw, as I said. And I don't know if this palm cream I bought is actually palm oil. Because what is this? This doesn't look like palm oil at all. But well, let me just give it some time and see. I feel like I've done rubbish today. But let's see. So
put a tingle in my spine, baby, I want you, babe. Everything we I do, girl, not for you, girl, babe.
You won't kill somebody, the way you whine in the body. Here to deny your birthday, girl, whine it for God.
Girl, you won't kill somebody, the way you whine.
Okay, guys, so the soup is still going. I'm toasting my fricassee. And the banku is also going. I'm going to eat banku this afternoon because why not? Suffered. Feeling hot. The okra is already ready, so just waiting for the banku to finish and eating time.
Hey guys.
This is so hot. So the palm nut soup, the oil is still not coming, but I'm giving it some time. I've lowered it to like 3. I'm just allowing it to simmer and see, because it looks more like light soup than palm nuts. The oil is not coming. This is the first time I'm doing palm nut soup in Canada, so I don't know. Anyway, I just finished washing all the dishes. I've cleaned the stove, wiped the countertops, and I'm going to throw the... I didn't put the rubbish in like the old one because of the fish and stuff. I don't want the place to smell. Already there is no window in this building, in this apartment, so I'm going to throw that out, and then after that I have air freshener. Yeah, I'm going to spray the place and eat my banku. My banku is almost done too, so yeah, maybe I'll extend this video and then do a vlog, continue to like my swimming class. Okay, because yesterday I tried to record, but not knowing that I got a call whilst I left the phone to record, and I didn't really get a lot of scenes, so maybe today I'll do that. Okay, so stick and stay. Hey y'all,
okra stew. There's no pepper. Me, I like spicy food, but there's no pepper. But I think like that, don't have a choice. Doesn't taste that bad, but okay, I've done better food than this. I'll give it 5/10. But there's no pepper because I didn't have onions.
So yeah. Hey y'all. So I'm done eating the banku. I'm so full now, it's left with sleeping, but I'm taking cherries. I went to the farmer's market today. I don't know why I didn't even show you guys, and I bought cherries. It's spilling. Stepping in a dino, sweet after meal. So we'll continue our video today at the swimming. I've changed my mind, I'm not going to end the vlog, so we'll continue in the evening. Okay,
hey guys. The banku knocked me out. I've slept for like 5 hours or something, I don't even know. So let me show you the palm nut soup. I think it's because I used too much tomato paste, because and this is my first time using palm cream to make soup, so I don't know if it actually looks like palm nut soup anyway. So this is it. It looks, does it look like palm nut soup to you guys? Well, I'll prepare rice bowl probably tomorrow. And right now I'm going to the swimming class. So I'll leave this for now. As for the banku, I'm sure they have to wash the bowl. Since you guys have been complaining that you can't hear me, I'll be using microphone for almost all my videos. So this drying thing my roommate gave it. I wanted to throw it out, but it's been really convenient, especially if I do braids and have to dry the towel and stuff like that. So my towel. So after I'm done with the swimming, I take a shower with this salicylic acid soap. And then I've been using shea butter since I started the swimming, and I don't know, my skin doesn't look drying. I think it's because it's summer, because winter shea butter ain't gonna do nothing. You know, when you're swimming, you're supposed to look under the water, you have to see where you are going and stuff. But I was always closing my eyes because I was scared and stuff. Today I'm gonna do better, because I have to learn. I have 3 days, I have to be able to learn before I finish, because if not, I've wasted my money. And this, yesterday I forgot this at home. Today I'm taking it along. Soap. What else do I need? Oh, the almighty swimming costume. I have two swimming costumes, but the other one is more like bougie for vacations, because it's more like a panty. The reason why I like this is because it's shorts and it's a top. So already have been wearing this. Sometimes I just switch it up with wearing this and my gym top. But this is very convenient and doesn't really reveal your body, you know. So that is it. I need water. Like, I don't have water. I need to fetch water at the gym. I've been drinking the tap for like 1 week now. It's not healthy. And that's it. My ID, my keys, my AirPods, because I have to listen to music. Hey, where's my AirPods? I say president. I don't know why I keep singing this president general amongst the nation. Among the nation. We salute you, president general. Among the nation. When I come, I'll heat up the soup again before I put it in the fridge. Let's go. Don't want to leave anything. Did I take my lip? I have shea butter, so I'll use it on my lip. You'll never catch me outside with my lips dry. Never. That's all for today. Today I'm gonna kill it. I have to swim better. You know? I didn't change my dress, so too lazy. When I come back, I'll just wear a nightwear and sleep. Let's go, guys. Hey guys, so while I was on my way to the gym, I passed by my farm and then I realized that these spring onions were breaking. I just took it off. Maybe tomorrow I'll prepare fried rice. I have carrots, I have green pepper, I have spring onions, I have soy sauce. Can make fried rice tomorrow, don't you think? Just gonna put them in the fridge and then continue my journey. I had to come back because if I didn't pick them, probably the rats were gonna eat them, you know. So I watered the plants too since I was already there. Now let's go. I'm already late. Hey y'all, I'm in the gym now. Today I brought my cap, so just waiting to take a shower. I always have to shower before you enter the pool, okay? So after that, and then swimming continues, and then I'll end the vlog after that. Starts above with the soft glow. Away. Everything. Hey y'all, so I'm home and you know I ate like 1 p.m. there, I'm hungry now, but today was so good. The swimming, I'm getting better. By Friday I should be able to swim. I just thought I want to just learn basic skills. Now I can float on my front. Tomorrow I'm gonna practice the floating on my back, and then after swimming, going up and like going forward, I can do that a little bit. Just need to, I get tired when I go like halfway, so. And then yeah, I don't know how this vlog is gonna be. This vlog is so chaotic, I don't even know what is going on. I thought I was doing a meal prep with me, and now I'm talking about swimming, but I know my baby's still gonna stick with me regardless. So yeah, I'm gonna eat something. I don't know what I'm going to eat. I have rice from yesterday. Maybe I eat rice or indomie or something. Do you guys want to still stay or should we end it? Let's do the indomie together though, because I want my vlogs to be long. I really do short videos. I have to make long videos, right? Yeah. You know what? I just changed my mind. I just remembered I bought plantains today, so I'm going to do Kelly Willy, then do Netflix and chill and sleep. I'm heating up the abengkwang. It's not abengkwang. Just a little bit. Then my Kelly Willy is also going. I blended some dried spices, quentin and other things, and pepper and all those stuff. I have ginger powder, I have onion powder, and I have powdered pepper and salt. I'm gonna add everything, add water, mix it up, and then off we go. Hey guys, so I'm enjoying my food so much that I forgot to end the vlog. So I'm eating my Kelly Willy now, and I'm trying to edit a YouTube video before I sleep, and then probably watch Netflix because I have 2 days off. So I'm gonna end the video here finally. Thank you for coming to my chaotic vlog and watching till this end. I'll come your way same time next week, but until then, binge on my other videos, comment what you like to see on my channel, stuff like that. Share this video with your friends and like. I'll come your way same time next week with another video. Oh,